Hi friends, welcome to Cooking with Rabab channel. So today we are going to make tasty pancake. The ingredients are 1 cup of flour, 1 glass of milk, 2 eggs, 1 cup of butter, 2 pinches of baking soda, and we took 1 cup of sugar. Come on, let's start to make pancake. Now we will put egg in the flour. Now we will put butter. Now we will put sugar and baking soda. Now we will put milk. And now we will mix it with the whisk. Batter's consistency, it must be like this. Now we will leave it for 5 minutes like this. You can mix any other flavor to the batter. I have mixed vanilla. You can mix chocolate or strawberry. Now we will leave it like this for 5 minutes. Now take a pan and heat it. Now we'll put a little bit butter. Now we'll put the batter that we kept it for the 5 minutes. We will now spread it. You can look, the pancake is almost ready. As you can see, my pancake is ready. I have decorated it with chocolate syrup. If you like this recipe, so please like this video. Please do subscribe and do share to all of your relatives. And please like, share and subscribe and click the bell icon. Thank you. Bye-bye.